But I always tell people it's one of the most amazing wildlife experiences that they'll ever have.
You can look up in the sky and every single square inch of the sky above you will have a crane in it.
For thousands of years, sandhill cranes have soared through the skies of North America. The natural wonder of their migration through central Nebraska attracts scientists.
I've studied hundreds of species of birds, really, but just the thought of seeing the cranes in the spring, I can hardly wait.
Each spring, they fill the central Platte River Valley of Nebraska. But the Prairie River is at risk.
The Platte is critical for sandhill cranes as well as the wild whooping crane population that goes through there.
Those passionate about cranes are working to save the last suitable habitat on the fragile river. There is no other river like the Platte in central North America.
I've heard this from people who have seen wildlife spectacles around the world. And they've come here and they said, you know, this is phenomenal. They said, I can't believe that the greatest spectacle I saw I found in south central Nebraska on the Platte River. Nebraska should be awfully proud of this.
The future of the cranes and their Platte River habitat depends more and more on the efforts of those who are passionate about these birds. Birds that have been soaring the skies over the plains for thousands of years.